Okay, today is the third day and they have cleaned off the slab. Amazing that that house was there. What y'all think? We're ready for the next step. Get an architect out and then we will start our footing and hopefully start building after we get a survey and get some trees taken out that have burnt that won't make it. So that's the end of today.